What's up, y'all? It's your boy King. I mean, excuse me, J and J Twins. I was referring to my original channel or my personal King Clutch, and we got Thank You TV, Jared and Jordan. You know the drill. We're gonna react to Logic 1-800-273. You know the title.
8255.
Alessia Cara and Khaled official audio. So stay tuned, and we're gonna play that for you. I wonder if anyone has actually called this number. I feel like I'm out of my mind. I feel like my life ain't mine. Who can relate? Woo! I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind.
Look at some type of heart.
I'm gonna look it up. Oh, it's a suicide hotline.
I guess he's speaking to the people who want to die. Or who are thinking about suicide. I think he's speaking from the perspective of somebody who wants to, like, kill themselves.
Who can relate? Okay, yeah.
I was kind of confused, like, I want to die. Like, Logic, you want to die, bro? Like, what's good, bro?
It's clever how he has the title as a hotline.
Now he's telling people you don't have to die. I guess he was speaking from the perspective of somebody who wanted to kill himself, and now he's saying or encouraging them not to.
This girl, she's singing Mona or whatever that Disney movie was. She did a song with Zedd. Seems to be on the come up, y'all. Alessia. Got up. Look at the lyrics.
Time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. It feel like my life ain't mine. I finally wanna be alive. I finally wanna be alive. I don't wanna die today. I don't wanna die. I finally wanna be alive. I finally wanna be alive.
I like this positivity. It's about time.
He's usually, like, really clever with his raps. Like, remember that song you told me about?
Yeah, Nicki.
Nicki? Yeah.
He's been on his grind, and this is the production.
That was a good positive message. I have had people or friends that were affected by, I guess, depression and wanted to kill themselves. And just make sure you take what they say seriously. Don't just blow it off as like a phase or something, because suicide is real.
Amen.
So
be there, be supportive, be there for one another, love one another. You already know.
Once they're gone, and you could have done something, and then you can't do anything.
And pray for them too. All right, thank you guys for watching. Once again, it's Jay and Joey Twins. Make sure you subscribe, like, comment, and we'll see you guys in the next video.
Boy, at 1,000 subscribers, we are doing a
Q&A.
So make sure you check out our Instagram, DM us questions, and our Snapchat. You can write us questions, and we will answer it once we hit 1,000 subscribers. Thank you, guys. We appreciate you guys, and we out.
Peace, love, and positivity.